It's a shame that I love you and you don't feel the way I do. Who's to blame? Well, Cupid is, before his arrow disappears. Is it too much to ask not to be left in the dark? Staring out the window, crying, waiting for you to come back. Climbing up the trees where I've been, closing my eyes to relax. I'm singing for solace, you're falling out of my pocket. Can't believe I messed it up back. You're with me, but it makes me mad, 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 mad. And I'm tearing my hair out.
And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Manchester United, and they face Brentford.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea begins in goal. Sergei Milinkovic-Savic plays with Lorenzo Pellegrini in central midfield. And looking at the attack, Paulo Dybala plays together with Marcus Rashford. United regaining possession. Far from a good pass. Well, it looks like there's been a goal in the Tottenham match. Over to Alex for the details.
Yeah, it's a goal for Spurs. It's now 1-0 with 3 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Well, Manchester United really enjoy playing here at their Old Trafford stronghold. Just look at their home record, Stuart.
Well, 9 wins out of 15 games tells you how
good. Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Da Silva. And intercepting it. Showing fine vision, and the cross smuggled away. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Great strong tackle, throw-in forthcoming. Bustos, a very timely interception. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Wan-Bissaka. More than decent this from United. But really sticking to their task defensively. It is to be a throw-in. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. It's a perfect challenge. Bustos! Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Could be threatening. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. He's going forward well here. Must take the lead here. And he did what he had to do defensively. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. It will be decision time, the second leg of the Champions League quarter-final. And you'll see it live with us here on EA TV. It's Manchester United against Barcelona.
Well, the second leg of that tie should be a really entertaining game. With a semi-final place at stake, there's everything to play for.
He knows he's got to react. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. And news of a goal at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Arsenal. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 20 minutes on the clock.
Cheers, Alex. Playing advantage here. United keep it. And he read it well, intercepting it. Really good high press. Oh, surely! And he's done it here, Dybala, to put his team in front and give them a boost.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Aaron Wan-Bissaka. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, the pass not finding its target. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Oh, they've lost it. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Manchester United have lost the ball. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. High quality defending. Harry Kane. Just cutting off the supply. Good pressure to win the ball back. There's a slide draw pass. Ball is loose. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
And that was never likely to trouble the keeper. And a fine tackle. Well, he could run onto it here. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Bustos. Traore. And it's United's turn now. Lovely work to get past his man. And turned onto the woodwork. Firing it in. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
So 2-0 now.
Number 10, Marcus Rashford.
Lovro Maia moving it forward. And the cross is very much on. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. It's going to be United's free kick. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Dybala. Oh, big chance. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
And over it comes. And there goes the half-time whistle. We spoke about it earlier. United's fantastic record at home, living up to their billing.
Well, that first half sums up their form here.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Lovro Maia. Nahuel Bustos. Effective challenge. Breaking at pace. Possession lost. Getting forward. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Brentford taking on Brighton. Oh, he's given the ball away. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Sørensen. Roerslev with it. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Pellegrini. Rashford. Given away by Manchester United. It is to be a throw-in. Here's a change for Manchester United. Milinkovic-Savic. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Well, the keeper doesn't have to worry too much about that one. Jay da Silva. Nahuel Bustos. Onyeka. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, he tried to get it to dip right at the end of its flight.
Well, it's great technique. He strikes it so cleanly, but it just doesn't come down in time.
And does well to keep it in play. 30 minutes left for play. And successfully cut out. Really nice ball. Traoré. On the ball, Maier. He made it look simple, really. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Bustos. Well, possibilities in the centre. Can he finish? Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline.
Well, the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate GR55JKK, please contact the nearest...
Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Thank you.
And a goal to update you on in the Everton game. Alex Scott is at the ready.
It's another for Everton. They're ahead by two now, with 67 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Plenty of players waiting in the middle, but strong defending. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Bustos. Traoré. An alert intervention. Playing advantage here. United keep it. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Traoré. Roerslev with it. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Well, the referee remaining very much in control. Now the card, and it's yellow. Eder Militao. This is Varane. Bellingham. Using space on the opposite flank now. Foiling them effectively. Really good high press. Well, flinging himself at it. So the corner played into the box. Well, they can keep possession now. On the target, the keeper seemed to have it covered.
Will he? Did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Encouraging stuff from United. Is it going to be? It's in! They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. 10 minutes left for play. And that puts them in position. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Substitution time it is. Playing it in. Cleared away. Giving it a try. Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. And a goal has gone in at Stamford Bridge. So with all the information, here's Alex Scott.
It's another goal for Chelsea. It's now 4-0 with 84 minutes played. The game has been fascinating so far, Derek.
Thank you, Alex. Jadon Sancho. And it's offside. That was very close. And that's an important intervention. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Crossed into the penalty area. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. This attack looks highly promising. Oh, big opportunity! And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, you can see from the replay how it hits the underside of the crossbar. I would say that was the perfect finish. Great placement.
Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Could be troublesome. Well, far from the ideal pass. Good ball to switch the play. Wan-Bissaka now delivering that deep cross. And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Well, that performance is par for the course here. They've been really good at home. They just play with so much confidence. It's another excellent result for them.
Really good high press. surely. And he's done it here, Dybala, to put his team in front and give them a boost. And turned onto the woodwork. Firing it in. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. Dybala. Oh, big chance. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Well, he tried to get it to dip right at the end of its flight.
Well, it's great technique. He strikes it so cleanly, but it just doesn't...
Can he finish? Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? Really good high press. Well, flinging himself at it. Encouraging stuff from United. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Giving it a try. Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. Oh, big opportunity. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.